Now, a Jackson woman is in critical condition at UMC after her home caught fire this morning. Mary Toney was inside her home on Chestnut Drive near Terry Road when the fire broke out before 11 o'clock this morning. Firefighters pulled her from the home, and they say she was covered in soot. Her husband was at a neighbor's house when he heard the fire trucks coming. He says his wife has severe smoke inhalation.
Mainly, I worry about my wife. We've been together 37 years.
Now, fire officials say family dogs knocked over a space heater in the front room.